And here we are in beautiful Córdoba. This will be our last place to visit. After having spent 3 weeks on the road traveling between different cities in southern Spain, we have found our perfect breakfast consisting of a croissant, fresh squeezed orange juice and café con leche. Very nice. Here we are at the castle of Córdoba, the Alcázar. Here we are at Puente Romana, or the Roman Bridge. This bridge was originally built 100 years before the birth of Christ. But the remaining parts of the bridge were actually built in the 8th century by the Moors. It's interesting to note that this river, Guadalquivir, is actually the same river we saw in Sevilla. It runs from here in Córdoba down south through Sevilla. Córdoba. They say it's traditional to cut your hair in Córdoba. I have been challenged to a push-up contest.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye bye. I don't know how many he did. I think I did 63, which is pretty good. I just told him to practice.